My name is Ryan Ford from Denver, Colorado. So I've been doing parkour for about 8 years, and I was one of the first people that was doing it in America. We started the first formal parkour program in the country out of Boulder, and that was 5 or 6 years ago. So we taught out of other gyms for a couple years, and then we opened up our own, which is Apex Movement. And the vision of that place is where people from all these, we call them movement arts, can come together. So it's breakdancing, tricking, martial arts, parkour, gymnastics, aerial dance, CrossFit. All this stuff is kind of like blending together nowadays. So it's just kind of a place where people can all come together and just collaborate.
The easiest way to go about this is you gotta decide if you wanna go that way or that way. But whichever way you go, you're gonna make sure that your hands are in the same vertical line. One of them, or bottom hand points down, top hand points in the direction you're going. Watch, everyone tell me what my left hand does when I do this.
Stay still.
Stays on the mat, right? Now what does my right hand do?
Push up.
It gets out of the way. If you leave it on there, you cross yourself up and then you fall. Okay? So you're relying on your bottom hand or your left arm. And then it's a, you can just take like one step. It's a punch and then a tuck and then you land. So one more time. Just like that. Okay, so you start out here with the slant. As you get better, you build it up toward vertical.
It's kind of like a cartwheel, you're gonna finish facing the opposite direction.
Yeah, at first if you land like you should with your hand on there, you'll probably be facing that way. Or the opposite if you go, you know.
I first got into CrossFit when some of my friends in DC were training that way. Mm-hmm. I have a parkour and free running background, so they said it was a good way to train for parkour. And so I think I checked out CrossFit.com and started doing some stuff on my own. And then I went out with some local guys at a park and did a workout. I think it might have been Angie. But then we just kind of did it on our own as like parkour training. Mm-hmm. And a few years later, we opened up our own gym, Apex Movement, which it's primarily parkour and free running, but we also do CrossFit at our Inglewood location.
In gymnastics for like L-sits and planche progressions and front levers and all that stuff, this idea of making yourself longer makes the skill harder. So the hardest type of flag is going to be that one, right? If you can tuck up or make yourself shorter, it's going to be much easier. So first way to do that is to tuck yourself up in vertical, okay? Or if you're really flexible like Erica, you can do the straddle and you can even hook your toe. So you see how she hooks her toe on the top here?
And then you can use it to like...
It can actually give you a lot of extra balance like that.
I am CrossFit certified and I tell all the... I love working with CrossFit athletes because they're so strong and adaptive and they pick it up really quickly. So I think they really complement each other because both of them are about being prepared for anything. You don't necessarily know when you're going to need parkour or when you're going to need your CrossFit training. So you want to change it up and always be doing different things so that should you ever need it, like you're ready. So I think CrossFit's really good for parkour because again, it prepares you for anything. One problem we have in parkour is a lot of these people think that they can get away with all this impact and jumping and explosive movement without conditioning their legs especially. Mm-hmm. Like it's an easy sell to get parkour people to do pull-ups and muscle-ups and dips and things like that, but it's hard to get them to do like the deadlift and the squat. But I've found that when you are training, like some of the heavy lifting, like we take so much impact in our legs that in order to do parkour for a long time, in order to jump farther and absorb impact, you have to have really strong legs. So my training is a combination pretty much of CrossFit, but primarily like some of the gymnastics exercises. So we do lots of muscle ups, L-sits, planche progressions, lever training, mix that with pretty much just squat, deadlift, and press, and then our parkour stuff. Cool. So that's what we do.